Hey y'all, so I'm gonna be doing my moving vlog. I am moving literally this week. The idea of it is to be like a week in my life type of thing, but today's Tuesday, so I'm kinda starting the week kinda late. But still, it's still gonna be an eventful week. I got a lot still going on in this vlog. My first laser hair removal treatment done. I'm gonna be getting that. Packing. I've been packing for my place, bags and stuff everywhere, little do y'all know. So yeah, y'all gonna be, you know, just on a journey with me come this weekend and everything. So yeah, y'all just stay tuned. Hopefully this video is at least maybe 10 minutes, but I'm not really gonna stress about it. You know, how y'all been? I've been hanging in there, but overall good. All right, y'all, so we in Walmart. Look at my cart. Yeah, we in Walmart and getting some like a few things for my apartment. Got me a little planner, little list or whatever. They stressing me out. They are stressing me out. I got a little budget, so I'm trying to stay in the mix of that. All right, y'all. I'm trying to make this not so weird and awkward, but yeah, I don't really vlog in public for real. But yeah, y'all, let me show y'all what I got in my cart. All right, well, this is what I got in my cart, y'all. The hot dog's not mine, but I got two new pillows because the pillows I got are trash at home and I need to replace them bad. And then I got some purple and white. Well, yeah, I got my little purple blackout curtains. And then got the white wash rack and the light purple. I want to get dark purple, but I'm gonna get those later. So I'm gonna have white, light purple, and dark purple. And I got a first aid kit because you need those. Some silverware, a little olive oil thing-a-ling. And a sewing kit, some dish rags, and yeah, that's about it, y'all. Hopefully, I'm in my budget, but we'll see. They finally made it down here. After 30 minutes me standing right here all for some bread because they keep getting distracted and I'm held hostage in Walmart. All right, y'all, good morning. I am about to be on the way. Oh wait, sorry, today is move-in day. Today is new zip code day. That's what I've named my like housewarming stuff. I'm in a rush, so let me stop talking for real and get this stuff going. We about to go and handle some business, and you know, the goal for today, or the plan is this morning, is to go, you know, talk to the people, handle my business. Well, let me get some breakfast first, then do that. And then, yeah, handle some business. And then pretty much clean the apartment first and then move this stuff with you all. So yeah, y'all, bye.
Did you take the pigeons?
You like a mailman. All right, y'all. So we are. My bad. It's my brother. We are about to go ahead to got the first load or whatever in the dang U-Haul. So we're gonna go ahead and drop this off. I don't like dropping this U-Haul, might I say. My band-aid coming off and all that. But yeah, I don't like driving a U-Haul. It's kind of intimidating, and I can't. You don't have a rearview mirror, so it's freaking. It's just. It's a little intense for me. But anyway, the area. Oh. That don't turn. Wait, this. There we go. Yep, that'll do it. Because it is hot in here. Okay, y'all. Bye. All right, y'all. So we are finally in my crib. Made it to my apartment. And we really just unbox the U-Haul or unload the U-Haul. We really didn't put everything up yet. So that's next, but until then, we're gonna get some lunch. Everybody all tired and passed out. I just chilling. Oh, okay. So yeah, y'all, bye.
We'll be
out
again.
You know
my vlog.
Yeah.
What are you thinking of that? What was that?
Good morning, y'all. So I'm back at my house. Last night I slept at my mama's house because because I ain't had my bed set up yet. Yeah. So yeah, I'm here. Back here in the morning. Dropped off the U-Haul. I thought I was bleeding at first. Dropped off the U-Haul and about to finish setting up and everything today. So got my Starbucks. Yeah, so yeah, we putting the couch together. That is the couch right there. I got light gray. If you don't know, my theme is like, don't mind that. That's my bed set. We still putting that together. But yeah, my hair look crazy. I have my first laser hair removal today. So that's something else. The sun is so bright and my place just looks so clean and pristine. But yeah, I mean, my thing is silver, gray, and white with like hints of purple. That's what I'm going for. That's what I'm doing. So yeah, y'all, it's really nice and I love it here already. It's for day two, but I'm also very, it's like bittersweet because I'm leaving my mom and I love my mom so much and I'm just gonna miss like being around her most of the time. Like even when I was at home, like I would get home from work or something and she wouldn't be there, or like she went to go do something and I got home and she wasn't there, I'd be like, where's my mom? Like, when is she coming home? Like, that's how I am at home. So me having my own spot is like very, it's like, wait a second, am I going to experience separation anxiety? Like, no, I don't want to feel that, but I feel like it's gonna be a little bit. I feel like it is, but God is gonna be with me throughout this whole journey and this whole time, and I just want to stay focused on what I'm striving for, what my goals are. So I am just trying to keep that in mind and just continue to enjoy the process and not stress out too much. And, you know, just be happy and excited about it because I am. I'm just saying, it's bittersweet. So, yeah, y'all. Bye. Okay. Hey, y'all. So, I am back. I went to the laser hair removal. My first treatment is done. The pain was unbearable. But it was definitely different, something I'm not used to. It's not like waxing, it's not like, I ain't never threaded, you know, or anything like that. So it's definitely different, and but it is bearable. And the lady that did it for me, she's super nice, she's super, you know, pleasant, friendly, and everything. So I just appreciate her for being so knowledgeable and helpful in this whole process. And I'm excited to see my final results. Mom's there. Hopefully we get some meat soon too. Bye. Hey y'all, I just wanted to come on here and provide a update. It's been not a week. It's like the weekend and some days. The apartment is nice. I like my apartment. I feel like it's just made just right for me. So I really like it. I really like it. Not too bad. I'm purposely not trying to show y'all like the background and stuff, so because I might do a like room tour or apartment tour, but I don't know. We will see and I will let y'all know. But until then, this is what y'all get. So but yeah, this is like a little update before I close out the video. I just want to say thank y'all for watching, like, comment, subscribe. I have so much to be grateful for and you know, thankful for, and I'm super blessed. So I just want to just hone in and focus on that. That's what I forgot. Okay, yeah, update, how I feel overall. I feel good, it just feels weird. I just, you know, I'm so used to being with my mom, like I'm so used to living with my mom that it just feels weird. But it's not bad. It's not bad. It's not like horrible. It's just weird. You know what I'm saying? It's just weird. It's something that I have to like, ooh, I don't like when I turn the camera like that. But yeah, it's just feels weird. It's something I have to like definitely adjust to, definitely get used to, and you know, just find my little rhythm. You know, that's really about it. It's not bad. It's very much good. It's just weird. That's like the best way I can describe like the feeling. But overall, I am excited. Oh yeah, I just wanna focus on the main things, which is God and me, myself, and I right now. And that's about it, y'all. So hope you enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will see y'all later. Love y'all. Bye.